Ranos here, and welcome to my next prize draw for my Christmas giveaway. This will be the 11th of December. And now we have 470 people in the prize draw. So, how about we click generate and find out who today's winner is. And boom. 102. And 102 is... faster. Dead Man's Chest. Huh. Interesting name. But yeah, Dead Man's Chest is the winner of today. So, not long after this video is uploaded, I will be inviting him to my dojo to give him his platinum. Although, I think I've been forgetting to say this in previous videos, you will need 500,000 credits for the trade, because that's the trade tax for 1,000 platinum. Kind of a pain, but oh well. So, yeah, let's go back to the top. And bunk. There we go. Speedy! So yeah, if you wish to enter this contest, there is still time, since I'm accepting new entries all the way up until the 28th of December. So, you know, there's still plenty of time to enter. So, yeah. I got nothing else to say. But I have finally achieved Mastery Rank 26, which I'm pretty happy about. But it does mean I need to deliver even more gems and stuff for the standing when it comes to the Ostrons and Solaris United. Oh well, at least it gives me more points to buy things with, which is going to be a benefit. I can now get 27,000 at a time. Yeah. Still going to take a while considering some items are like over 100,000 points. That's the thing, there's some items I want from Cetus that are about 50,000 each. That's going to take me a while. No, well, never mind. And we're almost at the bottom. Almost. And there we go. That is at the bottom. Also, another thing I do need to mention is that these videos are recorded approximately 20 to 24 hours before they're uploaded. That's just so I have time to edit them. So, Dead Man's Chest is the winner for today, and I'll be invited to my dojo later. And I'll be back tomorrow to find out who the next winner is. And I hope you enjoyed this video. If you have, please leave a like and even subscribe for episodes. And I shall see you all next time. Bye-bye.